Couple of men caught on camera stealing from the Home Depot on Southport. Take a look at these guys. Police say on September 1st, they grabbed some tools from the tools section at the store. They go to the outside register and then they are gone past the cashier. Police say they used a car to get away. The value of the property taken, over $300. If you have information about the crime, call Crime Stoppers at 888-TIPS. Police in Cincinnati.